Hi, hello, welcome to Maths Guru channel. In this video, I am going to explain exercise 6.2, fifth question. Given that 1521 trees are planted in a garden in such a way that there are as many trees in each rows as there are rows in the garden, find the number of rows and number of trees in each row. Okay, here fifth one, I am going to explain solution. Let the number of trees planted in a garden for each row x, let us take number of rows in the garden x. Okay, total number of trees in the garden x into x, x square. According to the sum, x square is equal to 1521, x is equal to square root of 1521, is equal to square root of 39 into 39. You can express this 1521, 39 into 39. So 39 square, square root will cancel, remaining is 39. So number of trees for each row 39, number of rows in each garden 39. Okay, I hope you understood. Next question I am going to explain, that is the sixth one. A school collected 2601 as fees from its students. If fee paid by each student and number students in the school were equal, how many students were there in the school? How many students were there in the school? We need to find out. Okay, for that, see here, let the number of students in a school, let us take x, the amount means fee paid by each student, let us take x rupees, amount collected by all the students x square. According to the sum, x square is equal to 2601, x is equal to square root of 2601, is equal to square root of 51 into 51. Here this is 51, x is equal to 51. Number of students in the school 51. Okay, number of students in the school 51. Very simple. Next question, seventh one. The product of two numbers is 1296. If one number is 16 times the other, find the two numbers. Find the two numbers. Now I am going to explain seventh question. Here, given that the product of two numbers 1296, let the second number x, then the first number 16 into x, 16x. The product of two numbers x into 16x is equal to 16x square. According to the sum, 16x square is equal to 1296. X square is equals to 1296 by 16. Here 16 ones are 16 81s. X square is equal to 81. X is equal to square root of 81. Okay, x is equal to, here 81, 9 into 9 we can write. X is equal to square root of 9 x square. Okay, x is equal to 9. Okay, this is the answer. Okay, I hope you understood. You can take the screenshot and you can write in your notebook and do the practice also. Not only math in the sense, you need to do the practice main. Then only you will get the solutions in the exam. You will not forget if you do practice. Okay, I hope you understood. Thank you.